To think about your life.
It was not so easy a few years ago. Good morning to one and all present here. God is first to me, respected director ma'am, vice principal ma'am, and my dear colleagues. Today we are here to celebrate 73rd Republic Day of our country. Every year we celebrate Republic Day on 26th of January. This day, Constitution of India came to force in 1950. That day reminds us our freedom fighters, our leaders, our great Indian fighters who sacrificed their life for us to give to Pune Swaraj. Today, it was because of their struggle that today we are living in a democratic country where each citizen has a right to equality, right to freedom, right to knowledge, right against exploitation, right to freedom of religion, culture, and right of constitutional remedies. Today is the day to reform our commitments to unity in a diversity, fraternity, and equality among all our citizens. The story behind 26th of January is in 1930, our leaders declared 26th January as a Pune Swaraj in Lahore. And from till 1947, we celebrated this day as an Independence Day. But after 17 years, we got independence in 1947. And our constitution came to enforcement in 1950. That day, from now, we are celebrating 26th January 1950 as a Republic Day. I would like to wind up my speech, followed by a moment of silence to great leaders and freedom fighters who sacrificed their life for us that we can live in a democratic country. Thanks again for giving me an opportunity to speak in front of you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.